Yeah, my name is Bo Li. I work as postdoc in Dr. Lily Young's lab at the UCLA School of Medicine. My research mainly focuses on fundamental mechanisms that control immune cells during the autoimmune disease, such as multiple sclerosis. Specifically, I mainly study how microRNA play a role in the development of autoimmune disease. Autoimmune disease affects millions of people every year worldwide. So far, there's no cure. Recently, the research found microRNA play a very important role in regulating the immune cell function. It's a very interesting topic to know which microRNA involved in this disease. I come from China. I come to US for postdoc training in 2010. I think science is crucial to our life. So I want to find a solution to give people better living standard. In this lab, I'm doing lots of tissue culture work and molecular biology experiments. I sought different types of immune cells to evaluate whether this regulation of microRNA expression could affect the function of this immune cell. In this lab, we have a lot of collaboration between the group members. I hope our research work leads to design of new treatment for efficiently treating autoimmune disease. If you are very interested in the medicine and science, also you are love to challenge yourself, you definitely should pursue this career in the top field.